Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today is World Environment Day. Happy World Environment Day, friends. Since 1974, World Environment Day has been celebrated every year on 5th June, engaging governments, businesses, and citizens in an effort to address pressing environmental issues. World Environment Day is the United Nations Day for encouraging worldwide awareness and action to protect our environment. For too long, we have been exploiting and destroying our planet's ecosystems. Every 3 seconds, the world loses enough forest to cover a football pitch, and over the last century we have destroyed half of our wetlands. As much as 50% of our coral reefs have already been lost, and up to 90% of coral reefs could be lost by 2050, even if global warming is limited to an increase of 1.5 degrees Celsius. Ecosystem restoration means preventing, halting, and reversing this damage to go from exploiting nature to healing it. This World Environment Day will kick off the decade on ecosystem restoration, a global mission to revive billions of hectares from forest to farmlands, from the top of the mountains to the depth of the sea. Only with healthy ecosystems we can enhance people's livelihoods, counteract climate change, and stop the collapse of biodiversity. This day offers a global platform for inspiring positive change. It pushes for individuals to think about the way they consume, for businesses to develop greener models, for farmers and manufacturers to produce more sustainably, for governments to invest in repairing the environment, for educators to inspire students to take action, and for youth to build a greener future. Everybody living on this planet, in this moment in time, can be a part of generation restoration. This year, millions of people will be celebrating digitally, worldwide. This is the time for nature, friends. So please reimagine, recreate, and restore our ecosystem. Save water, save earth, and also save our environment. Thank you for watching, friends. Please like, share, and give comments, friends. Also, please subscribe me to get notification. Thank you, friends.